He can literally bring a smile on anyone's face. And every time I interview Shah Rukh Khan, I become a better human being. Shah Rukh, thank you for coming to Dubai, all the way to Dubai to talk to us.
Thank you very much for having us again and again and bearing with us all the time that you come.
Anushka, huge congratulations for doing such amazing lineup of work as a producer, actor and an animal lover.
Thank you.
Shah Rukh, Anushka started her career with you around 10 years back. Today, she is an unstoppable force. What do you think of her journey?
Without wanting to sound patronizing, because I think each artist is equal whenever they start later, earlier. Mm-hmm. And I love her for loving animals. That's why she loves me so much. Otherwise, it would have been impossible.
You're a sheep.
Because I'm a lion. And I think it's quite amazing, you know, because I was just discussing there. We both don't come from a film background. We come from places where we were hoping we'd do something as actors, not even film actors, I think. You know, I remember she's from Bangalore and Bengaluru, and she used to walk the ramp. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
And once she mentioned it to me, and, you know, I don't know which sort of heads we thought we'll be in films. We are in films. And I'd be very honest, somewhere down the line, a woman's journey in more professions than, I mean, this is honest confession. It does happen that it takes double or triple the effort for a woman to achieve what a man does.
True.
And for her to have done all this in a world which is kind of more a man's world, producing films, acting in the roles that she wants to, being part of films which are so special, whether it's PK or it's Sultan or, you know, any other that once she's made herself and she's making one now. So I think it takes a lot of guts, it takes a lot of hard work, and it takes a lot of belief in what you're doing. So I'm a big fan of her simplicity in the belief that she has. Mm-hmm. I think she just simply believes, and she's doing it. I've never heard her stake tall claims. Whenever we have a conversation, it's very simple about, main ye picture bana rahi hu, main aisa kar rahi hu, fir na wo bada acha hoga. She's excited about what she's doing, in a small way, in a big way. I tell my kids that if ever in life you want to do something good, it should be excitement about the small things. For her to retain that, I think is outstanding.
That's true. Would you ever want to work in her production?
I've offered myself twice and she has rejected. I've auditioned also.
No.
Abhi recently also, I'm trying to give some auditions on Instagram story. two, three ones I've done. I'm hoping I'll make it.
Tell them you don't know what Instagram story was.
And that's why she rejected me.
Okay, Anushka, yesterday during the conference, both of you said that this movie is about soul searching and understanding yourself. What understanding did Jabhari message bring to you?
I think to me, any love story, I think, introduces you to different characters, you know, which are unseen. You know, you haven't maybe seen something like that, or seen a love story, or seen a story like that.
Mm-hmm.
And I think as people, we're always very interested in knowing, you know, how when we meet people, we say, how did you guys meet? And you know, and you always ask those kind of questions. And I think that's what love stories do for you. You get to know how people met and how they fell in love, and then how did that culminate? And I think that is what makes love stories so special and so watched and so, you know, enjoyed by people.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that's what you will experience when you watch Jab Harry Met Sejal, because you see these two characters, very different, charming, endearing, meet each other and to see their love story, you know, come alive.
Mm-hmm. And what about you, Shah Rukh? What understanding does this movie bring for you? See, are you similar to Harry in terms of soul searching and, you know?
You know, I'd be very honest. I'm so busy, I don't have time to search my soul.
Mm.
I'm always on the go. I think God has been very kind to me, kept me so busy with so many beautiful things in life, whether it's my work, whether it's my family, whether it's my friends.
Mm.
I'm just having such nice things happening.
Mm-hmm.
But I still haven't got, you know, time to stand and stare. And I think it's a good thing too. Maybe I will get some time, maybe I won't. I hope I don't. I just keep enjoying life and finding so many wonderful aspects of life, which actually don't then require any soul searching. It's happening around you. But via this film, I did realize that, you know, there are people in this world who are unfortunately, whose dreams remain unfulfilled.
True.
But I also realized that, you know, if you can, like the line says, what you seek is seeking you. So there is a completion in life.
True.
So life will give you another chance. Life will give you an opportunity. All you need to do is be open to the fact that it's not just about seeking. Things may be around you, just need to recognize them. The opportunity, the love, the relationship, the happiness.
Mm.
And I think I understand that.
True.
You know, when you see an opportunity of relationships or love, I think your heart should be open to them. So Harry and Sejal taught me that.
You notice, I give you my right hand.
Dekha?
Because, huh?
Dekha tune?
Dekha. Aur kaisi banayi hai?
Kitni achhi banayi hai mujhe.
Beautiful. Nagin. Do you think that we guys are pushing ourselves enough? Can we make a Batman or a Wonder Woman? Or do we have to?
I wish we make a Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe you should, Anushka.
I want to be the last one. No, I think it's one should. I mean, we did try with Ravan and stuff. And of course, those are genres which are still left. She's doing. I read one interview of yours where she's talking about the horror film genre.
Yeah.
And she said, like, you know, people don't go into it, so I would like to look at that. I think Filori is this fantastical, magical film. It's nice to go and look into that. Those are genres which we normally don't do. True. We do social, we do love story, yeah. And we do action,
exactly.
B-level action films. Yeah. But we don't do superheroes, we don't do horror, we don't do thrillers. There's so many genres which are normal, which we don't touch upon as yet. Because
which
of course,
are widely like accepted.
Acceptable, yeah. Science fiction.
Yeah. Okay, and I would love to see you, you know, in something, in a character like Batman, and of course, Anushka, you as Wonder Woman. Thank you so much for talking to us.
No, I'm going to be Batman. I was born to be Batman and James
Bond. He's my favorite character, I love
that. So if you ever make Batman and James Bond, I'm the one to be cast in your production.
1000%.